this profession is not considered as a profession. You will get criticized by people or by the society that okay, you're cooking, खाना बना रहे हो, ये कोई profession नहीं होगा. But my parents supported me at every moment and they were like, जो करना है life में वो करो, we are not stopping you, जो करना है वो करो. I had one thing in my mind that I want to do something where I don't have to run behind the company. I also participated in a lot of national food competitions, offline cookery competitions. Hello everyone, this is Chef Vivek. I work as Chef de Cuisine at the Coffee Cup. And so I started my journey in 2010. 2010 was the time when I thought of becoming a chef. और मैं एक लखनऊ के एक छोटे से शहर से हूँ, गोंडा नियर बाय, जो उसके पास में है. और वेयर दिस प्रोफेशन इज नॉट कंसिडर्ड एज अ प्रोफेशन. यू विल गेट क्रिटिसाइज्ड बाय पीपल बाय द सोसाइटी दैट ओके, यू आर कुकिंग, खाना बना रहे हो, ये कोई प्रोफेशन नहीं होगा. तो बट माय पेरेंट्स सपोर्टेड मी एट एवरी मोमेंट एंड दे वर लाइक, जो करना है लाइफ में वो करो, वी आर नॉट स्टॉपिंग यू, जो करना है वो करो. So that was the moment, and when I was in ninth class, मैंने सोचा that मैं सोच रहा था उस time कि क्या करना है life में, professionally क्या करना है, क्या बनना है. And I was not a very studious person, and वहाँ से I started thinking, and somewhere it clicked in my mind. I was inspired by the TV chefs, और मुझे लगा कि मुझे chef बनना चाहिए. But मुझे industry की ground reality के बारे में कोई clue नहीं था कि वहाँ पे exactly होता क्या है. Getting inspired by TV chefs is like you dream to come on TV and cook a particular recipe, but it is nothing like that. When I got through with one of the best culinary school in India and also reputed in the world, and I got very good food exposure over there. वहाँ पे मुझे realize हुआ the जो मैंने सोचा था, this is completely opposite. ये वो चीज़ नहीं है. यहाँ पे you'll have to give your 14 hours, 18 hours in your initial days to learn, and at the end it's an art. And I think every artisanal profession has a struggle. So वहाँ से I had no option now. या तो as I belong to a middle class family and मेरे parents ने already इतना invest किया हुआ था, so I had no clue. So I had just two options. या तो मैं accept कर लूँ, adopt कर लूँ ये culture को, how we work 14 hours, 18 hours, no personal life initial days में, और या तो I should quit. But then the point was, if I quit, what to do? So I had no other option, and I continued. I adopted that culture. I started working like for 18 hours, 20 hours. So that's how I learned in the college. I completed my first year, and then I got my industrial training with Jaipur Marriott for 5 months, and there I worked for 5 months. It was a great experience. वहाँ पे बहुत कुछ सीखने को मिला, और exactly industry होती क्या है, hotel industry में food होता क्या है, वो पता चला. It was very basic for me. फिर I came back to my college to Hyderabad, and then I completed my third year, where I also participated in a lot of national food competitions, offline cookery competitions. Gave me a next level of confidence in me that yes, I can do something in the food industry. So 2016 I passed out, and that was my first job with ITC Hotels, ITC Maurya in Delhi. And as my family was settled in Delhi only, so I thought that is the best thing, because initial days me you get paid maximum 11,500 rupees, and I started from the amount of 11,500. So I had no option. I can't go anywhere else. I couldn't go anywhere else, because 11,500 में इफ यू गो टू आउट ऑफ स्टेशन, आप रेंट क्या दोगे, स्टे कैसे करोगे, कैसे मैनेज करोगे, दैट विल बी वेरी डिफिकल्ट. सो आई चोज टू स्टे इन दिल्ली, एंड लकीली आई गॉट थ्रू द फर्स्ट जॉब इन वन ऑफ द इटालियन फाइन डाइनिंग रेस्टोरेंट, वेयर आई वर्क फॉर ऑलमोस्ट 2.5 इयर्स, एंड इट वॉज अ ग्रेट एक्सपीरियंस. आई ट्राई टू लर्न एज मच एज आई कैन. आई वर्क ऑन माई बेसिक्स टू जॉइन दिस इंडस्ट्री. Since starting, I had one thing in my mind that I want to do something where I don't have to run behind the company. Like, मैं किसी company के लिए काम कर रहा हूँ तो मुझे company जैसा बोलेगी वैसा करना पड़ेगा. It's handcraft. It's all skills. So I wanted कि कल को अगर companies बंद हो जाए तो I have skills in my hand. I can do something my own and I can feed my family. So that's how it came in my mind that I want to become a chef. And luckily this I won't say luckily, but then this COVID happened and that was the moment when I started thinking ki jo maine socha tha it should be your hand skills and you should never run behind the companies. So COVID mein logon ke paas job nahi hai, but you have those skills, so what are you doing with that? So during COVID I started my own company known as Your Culinary Solutions. And within a few months, I did opening for 11 restaurants in different states of India. And I did also virtual consultancies. And right now, I'm also working as a chef de cuisine for the very reputed brand in Hyderabad, the Coffee Cup. So overall, I would tell people who want to join this industry that this industry, if you are getting inspired by TV chefs, do not join. You should know the ground reality, how it is exactly. One thing. Second thing, if you want to have a good food exposure, so there is, I'll give you the exact place you should apply. So we have a college, Culinary Academy of India in Hyderabad, reputed as one of the best colleges in the world and also one of the only culinary institute which has a degree program in Asia. And there you will learn purely about food. Like 3 years, it's all about food. First year, second year, third year, every year the levels are increasing. So that is the best place to go with. Overall, I'll say struggles, yes, I had, because I belong to a place in Gonda, in UP, which is a very small town where people criticize you, like cooking, you're watching utensils in the hotel and a lot of stuff. But I ignored all those things because I knew one thing, that I don't know anything else. And if not chef, then I wanted to become a dancer. I was actually learning dancing and all since starting. Then when I came into food, and I quit dancing and all, because food was more towards, like, I was more interested in food. That was my passion, and I was very happy when I used to cook and I used to play with ingredients. I used to be very happy. So that's how I realized that this is a thing I need to do, and I made it very clear to myself that now. I need to just play around with the food only. Like I'll never ever change my profession. And I'll say one more thing. लोगों को लगता है कि अगर आप hotel management करना चाहते हो तो आपके लिए stream important नहीं है. I mean आप commerce, science और arts. लोगों को लगता है arts है तो भी हो जाएगा, commerce है तो भी हो जाएगा, science है तो भी हो जाएगा. We have this college, Culinary Academy of India. Every year हमारे पास 60 to 80. And a lot of candidates in the form, and they try to join the program. It's actually not easy to get through. Aapko, you have 3 rounds to crack. You have your written examination, and then you have your GG, and then you have your personal interview with the chef, the owner, and who's the celebrity chef in South India. And he's the director of the Culinary Academy of India, Mr. Sudhakar Rao. And after that, you get through. You'll get your results. And if you are eligible, and if you have that thing, so you will get through with that. Or pura, आपको ये पूरा feel आएगा कि आप एक army camp में हो. I mean, during वो पूरे college की journey में आपके haircut, आप if you smoke or if you are not clean shave, and your grooming standards, they work on each and everything. वो हर चीज पे काम करके दे मेक यू अ गुड हॉस्पिटैलिटी गाय फर्स्ट एंड देन द स्किल कम्स एंड इफ यू टॉक अबाउट स्किल्स सो वी हैव डिफरेंट स्टेजेस टू लर्न दैट लाइक व्हेन वी स्टार्टेड दैट वाज सो वी हैव डिफरेंट स्टेजेस लाइक ETK PTK QTK एंड ATK PTK इज बेसिकली बेसिक किचन बेसिक ट्रेनिंग किचन एंड देन QTK इज क्वांटिटी ट्रेनिंग किचन एंड देन ATK इज एडवांस्ड ट्रेनिंग किचन So BTK mein you learn for one portion, two portion maximum, and every week you have har hafte aapke paas different alag-alag batches hote hain aur alag-alag classes hote hain, Bakery, Continental, Indian, Thai, different cuisines. वैसे ही आप move करते हो, second year में जाते हो, and second year में initial 6 months, the first 6 months, your first semester, आप वहाँ पे quantity training kitchen में काम करते हो, जहाँ पे आप सीखते हो bulk में खाना कैसे बनाना है. Whether it's Indian food, whether it's Thai food, or वो चाहे Chinese हो, कि मतलब वहाँ पे team setup, proper authentic cuisines पे we work, and then we keep working on the details, detailing of the cuisine. उसके बाद you come to ATK, where you learn a lot of advanced level of skills. Basically, I'll just say one thing to everyone. Work hard, dream big, and never give up. Because I had no, like, the place where I belong to, wahan pe, I think I'm the only chef in that place. So it was something out of box for them. But then I had a lot of issues with people. I had a lot of struggles. But then that was my dream, and I am into it. Thank you, everyone.